Welcome to Minute Maths. In this video we will explain the different parts of a circle. There are two practice questions at the end of the video. Subscribe to Minute Maths and check out our geometry videos, linked above and in the description below. Firstly, let's start off with learning how we can describe a circle in mathematical terms. Well, a circle is made up of points which are all equidistant from its center point. This means that every single point on the edge of the circle must be an equal distance from its center. So let's look at the names of the different parts of a circle. First up we have the diameter. This is the distance across the whole width of the circle, and must pass through the center. Secondly, the radius is the distance from the center to the edge of the circle. This is half of the diameter. The distance around the edge of the circle is called the circumference. An arc is part of the circumference, in other words, a smaller section of the edge. A sector is formed when two radii meet the arc, like this. A line that joins any two points on the circle, but which doesn't always cross the center, is called a chord. The area which is formed between the chord and the edge is called a segment. If the segment is smaller than a semicircle, it is a minor segment. If it is bigger than a semicircle, it is called a major segment. And finally, a straight line, which only touches one point of a circle's circumference, is called a tangent. Let's complete the first practice question. Have a go at matching these descriptions to the names of the parts of a circle. Pause the video while you work them out. Now have a go at labeling the parts of this circle. Pause the video again while you figure it out. Thank you for watching Minute Maths. Check out the channel for more videos.